Welcome to Mercenary Field here in Chirac, Illinois, home of the Midway Mutants.
Also home of the White Schlocks and the Flubs.
Also home of the most state politicians in jail Hall of Fame.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The New Gorelands Zombies battle the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Gameday. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The ball throwing dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and ten. Oh, look at this guy break tackle. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten. And the defense was reading him like a book. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up, and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And like Brix's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. First down. First and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. To play with soft balls, he's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life
or die.
Down and never gonna happen. Man, what a hit that was. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Assian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
Hot one,
boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well played.
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. First down and less than eight. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Sonic Blast just cleared the field for the receiver. His cleats are with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
First and four. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he just wrestles away and he runs it in for the touchdown. I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know what.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Oh, must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out. Get him out.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and ten. Some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Watch out! The quarterback just threw a murder ball!
Oh,
the defender lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose! The receiver just got smashed!
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it goes. Blah.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt! Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for... Oh, with the brutal hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Some catch for three. Receiver needs to break some tackles. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. First down and nine.
Hot one. Yo, man, nobody can touch you when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
The extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Ho-ho-ho! That gets me every time. Like a jack-in-the-box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and ten. Rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice hit. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, great catch, and that's a touchdown. Touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a run for no gain. Second down and ten.
Hot.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third down and long. A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the offense goes into their 2 minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten. And he's running like a moose right now. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britch's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a Murphy Brown.
What?
I mean, first down.
What the hell was that? They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them time out to stop our own.
And he breaks away. Boom! And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's not going down. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more reception.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and eight to go. You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough. And he punched his way out of that tackle. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit.
Is that right, Grim? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down and two. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And that'll bring up second and one. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. And that, my friend, is the dance of someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He picks up a two. Second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
If you don't hear it coming, he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And that's another turnover for the defense.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay with. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 30. He's at the 20. The 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. it's first and 10.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9.
Hot one.
He just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down and 9.
Hot one. Hot two.
Oh, what a brutal hit. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two.
We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Nice punt. Should move him back. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5.
Hot one. Hot two.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. Hey. 10-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Second down in inches. Hey. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10. And he just slipped away. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You also probably lose the game.
Yep.
Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
down first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Oh, and the ref just bought himself one more play of life. Moves that would put some of our Hall of Famers to shame.
Oh, good. That gives me time to get odds on him. Someone give me a phone.
First down and a mile. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect him not to play like...
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
I personally think the ginormous guy...
And he just wrestles away from that tackle.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Ben.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form. Pure badass. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
A pickup of about three on that play. Third down and, well, good luck. hit that was. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. And it's first and 10.
One.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw.
They stopped the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot two, hot three.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
6-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and 4. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about ship. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Third down and 9.
Hot one, three.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. That's right, folks. It's all tied up, and we are headed to overtime. I don't know how many players are left alive, but the rest are headed to sudden death.
They should call this game Mutant Death League.
Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 5 on that play. Second down and five. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. Second and three. Warming up. No receivers open, so the QB just threw the ball away. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. First and ten.
Hot one.
He could go all the way.
Well, back to the bench. He dropped it, you putz.
Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
The Mutants walk away big winners. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that defeated teams should get a participation award because, yeah, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard and shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.